son of the Iron Man continued, half a tractor lay there, just half, chopped clean off, the other half missing. He got out of his car and the other farmer came to look as well. The tractor had been bitten off. There were big teeth marks in the steel. No explanation. The two men looked at each other. They were puzzled and afraid. What could have bitten the tractor in two? Right there, in the yard, in the rain, in the night, while they had been talking inside the house. The farmer ran in and bolted his door. Hogarth's farmer jumped into his car and drove off into the night and ran as fast as he could homeward. The rain poured down. Hogarth's father drove hard. The headlights lit up the road and bushes. Suddenly, two headlamps in a tall treetop at the roadside ahead. Headlamps in a treetop? How? Hogarth's father slowed, peering up to see what the lights might be up there in the treetop. As he slowed, a giant iron foot came down in the middle of the road, a foot as big as a single bed, and the headlamps came down closer, and a giant hand reached towards the windshield. The Iron Man,